This must be investigated thoroughly. There should be an impartial judicial inquiry. Congress party is demanding it. On Thursday, in every state headquarters, we are doing a Raj Bhavan march for demanding this thing. There should be a thorough judicial inquiry under the supervision of Supreme Court. Every state headquarters, our party leaders, including CLP leaders, PCC presidents, and people representatives will march to the Raj Bhavan. We will raise this issue in Parliament. Honorable Kharge ji raised this issue in Rajya Sabha, Adhir ji raised in Lok Sabha. We will continue that. And also, we will take this issue of hijacking privacy of a common man of the country to the street of the nation.